Interesting. There we go. All right, let's get started. Left off. We just beat Capra. Wait. And we're going to the depths. I got killed by Torch Hollow that came out of nowhere. Adjusted my mic setting to possibly ban sensors. So hopefully you can't hear the ruckus that's going on out in my living room. Yeah, shut up. Oh, fuck me. Back into the shit. We're in hell, shit. Up and under. Happy and surprised that I'm much better. Let's go. Oh my god, camera. No. Oh, okay. It's me. Fuck. Oh, I'm broken. Table. I keep forgetting to punch all these guys, and it's so nice. Yeah, so hopefully the mic levels aren't too low or I'm not too quiet. Because. Save the pyromancer. No interest in doing pyromancy. Jesus. Right. Oi, ugly. Oh, okay. A flight pilot.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Damn it, damn it. To the depths with you. Oh! That's probably really quiet. I'm not talking. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Hit from behind. That was good. Yeah. Yeah, we're doing it. Alright, round two. Scream. I'm gonna do this. Oh yeah. I'm gonna go get the bonfire. The bonfire. Yep. Here instead of fire link. Hold on, I might have to go yell at a child. I don't know what their rules are about that.
I'm totally good.
No!
Grab it a little!
Nobody's listening. Said he wins the race. No, fucking roll. Do your rolling attack. Does that have a fucking rolling attack with one hand? Oh my god. Fucking dog, why the fuck wasn't it doing it? It gets intense. It gets intense. Points into strength. Thank you. I'm hit. Buff wears off, he'll be taking more damage. I thought. Maybe the buff only adds damage? That rat is so confused. There we go. He just happens to reset his face in the perfect place. Oh. hell. Go to hell. No. To the end of the depths. La da da da. Sins for Fortress. Two. Sins for Fortress. Let us see how that you get the code of despair off of, because I don't remember. I really want that. Kill the giant who drops the boulder. Shit. This isn't the giant that drops the boulder, it's the giant that opened the fucking gate. Why did rolling not break that? Hello, sir. Boy, don't be fine. Oh, with a lot of just like slaves. Oh no. purpose of coming up here and killing that one. Poor guy. You really do. I feel bad for the giants. If you think about it, like, they literally are just basically slaves. And there's like... Okay, I need to pull these gates. I need to go to this gate because I'm strong and I can. I need to lift these boulders off of one day to keep them rolling through. Place. Yep. Until we buried that. Oh, hello. Hey, lady. Hello, Logan.
I am Logan. I am his.
Is that it? Okay. Where'd the boulders go? Like, think about it. They just roll out here, and then down there. But where'd that go? I don't know. It looks like the parish, but didn't think. direction we were in?
Oh.
Let's run back. Let's run back. Let's run back. We should have deal with boulders. I'm here for the ring of steel collection. Kill that guy. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. Scream at me. Have room. Please don't hit me. Because I heard you. I heard you. I didn't see you. But it will be you. Hello, Gamna. I'm just gonna. That was okay. I really don't want to go fight with Hard, but I'm gonna anyway. I don't want to because he's a pokey boy. Damn it. the cheese, Mr. Squidward. Oh, you mother... It was all a ploy. It was all a cruel ploy. It was on purpose. He knew when to shoot. Down, he's gonna shoot me. Getting close. Ugh. Oh, you bitch. I knew that was gonna happen. Fucking fucking psychic. This time for real. Hopefully I can actually get the fucking parry and it doesn't just run out. And it bamboozled me last time. Put your fucking archer. Please. Okay. Fucking bitch. keeping your guard and parrying. I learned that the hard way. Of course, you just didn't embarrass me too much. He's gonna die. It's gonna die. Getting right here. Fucking. Do it again. Oh my god! Okay. No! That worked too. Iron Golem's gonna fucking take forever. Where is he? I don't even know what's in his chest. Okay. Now you get past Fatty Boy. Ooh. This guy will kill me or put me in the RTS area. Where was he? Shoot me. No, not a headshot though. Good. Less. Hold on. This blocky shield. It's better. This is the grind. Pawn in my ploy. Arguably don't need to get into the missiles. Oh. Give me a second, I gotta crack someone. I can hear information being spread out in the living room. It's incorrect. I had to correct them. Seems like a good thing to do. Before I begin with these boys. Oh. Hello? Start leveling intelligence, because that's probably going to be important at some point. I Oh, you bitch. Oh my god. Go down. What? No counter damage? Weird. What's hanging on that thing? Okay, let's not fall off the rafters. The rafters. Quick, easy. Jump at me. Yee, you idiot. Okay. Piece of shit. No, don't be smart. No! Fuck me. Retreat. Tactical retreat. No! Oh god. I'm like trying to look. Oh yeah, I'm here. No! Oh god. Thank the Lord you were dumb. What? Go, go, go! Back up! Oh, thank god. I don't know if I can make... No! Like, that was such a slow save and quit. Like, oh my god. Helen Keller could have done it faster. Pisses me off because they were gone. And then all of a sudden, like, my analog stick got bombed or something. I don't fucking know. It was just like, hey, JK. Fuck you. Please, why are you smart? No! What are you? Where are you pulling these knives from? Attack! Dummy. Ha! Dummy. Oh.
that.
I have like the soundtrack to Moana stuck in my head. I don't totally mind. Spotify released. Well, at least I got my top 100 songs for the 2018 year. And like, Tarzan soundtrack and Moana is on there, and I'm like, I'm just listening to it at work, and all of a sudden, I've been staring at the it comes on, and I'm like, god damn it. Steady to win the race. Corner. Silver Knight's like, rip. I knew you were coming. Silver Knight, no. He's like, bro, it's already been done. And I'm like, bro. It's okay. I'm just gonna run. Was going probably 35, 40 miles an hour, and like he starts pulling out as I'm going past him, and he fucking hit the back of my car, and I'm like, I really don't want to deal with this today. He fucking hit me, I pulled off onto the shoulder, he pulled into the median basically and fucking turned around, swapped information, sort of. Fucking piece of shit. There's a noise that is basically a big tell that that attack's coming, but I didn't fucking hear anything. But yeah, so the car I finally got the car that I wanted after like wanting it for like 2 or 3 years. Had it since September. This motherfucker decided he wanted to basically try and T-bone me. Not happy. It's not undrivable, but I don't want to risk any more damage happening to it. So I'm gonna get it fixed and then go from there. Insurance was like, well, the fastest way you can keep your car back in repair is basically pay your deductible. Well, pay repairs up to your deductible, and I was like, huh? How does that make sense? Or some shit like that. And I was like, okay. And I was like, am I gonna be reimbursed? I was like, it not being my fault, I don't intend to pay anything out of pocket, like. And they were like, oh, no, we'll go after the insurance company. And I was like, good, because I'm not fucking paying anything when that idiot was the one who hit me. Like, beats the entire fucking person.
Fucking goddammit!
Surroundings and just cause hell for everyone's day. I'm not saying you did it on purpose, but like, you're making a left-hand turn. They literally teach you in driving school, left, right, left. Look left twice. Whatever. Anyway. I told my girlfriend and mom, and they were like, I really didn't care to deal with calling the police, waiting on the scene, having the fucking officer ask all the questions and stuff. And they were like, well, you better hope he doesn't say it was your fault. And I'm like, how? The side of my car was hit. But don't get me wrong. That shit happens. I was rear-ended. I was rear-ended. I was going like 15 miles an hour, getting ready to turn in this 55 zone. And this fucking 19-year-old girl just fucking rammed the hell out of my car. Going like 55 or 60 miles an hour. Like, and I was faulted some fucking how. They said it was an improper stop and turn, and I don't understand that shit at all. Fuck. Heard it. You guys are geniuses. Yeah, that's geniuses. Anyway, hindsight's 20/20. I should have filed a police report. Should have just dealt with it. It's kind of in a hurry. Kind of didn't have the patience for it. I didn't want to sit there talking to the fucking guy like we're friends or some shit. Because I was pissed about my car. And so the less I said to him, probably the better. Because he's done. Mine's a 2016 new, still fucking. It's a 2004 Mazda Tribute that looked like it was beat to hell before it hit me. That's like, he's probably not really at a loss other than insurance rates going up. Who's got the time to run all the way through? Not high. Not high. Get and kill Owenis. Get the Lord Vessel. I really don't want to kill Gwen, but I will. Or Gwendolyn, but I will. I don't want to kill Priscilla, but I will. I'm probably going to end up doing a skip in the Painted World too, where the dragon's ass is. If they didn't patch that in Remastered. I don't remember. I don't remember how far I got on my Prepare to Die edition of this run. I kind of want the giant blacksmith hammer. I don't care enough to get that door. Okay, just drop your shield. Oh, wait. Probably should have blocked it. And this is why I like gloves. I swear. I promise. My reflexes aren't that bad. Like. Okay. I'm not gonna be RTS. Come on. Those ones. to waste time on. So. And I did something relatively stupid. I don't know if I've ever seen that in Phase 2 on this one. So I didn't really know what to expect. I don't know why I thought it would be different than the second phase Ornstein, but I don't know the timing on it. You motherfucker. I understand it's a remaster, but God, they should have been able to fix that fucking glitchy bitch. Like, he shouldn't just blind there. Fucking spacing, Jesus Christ. When Smo is so far up Ornstein's ass that all I can see is his stubby little fucking feet. Come on, do the fucking charge. Not that charge. Again, who knows? You're gonna find out at the most inconvenient time. Dude! Thank you. have to touch my fucking butt to get a hit. And I'm like, no. That shouldn't be. Joke. Like, I knew he wasn't gonna stagger. I knew I wasn't gonna have time to dodge, but I attacked him because of reasons. I'm gonna glide, I'm gonna stop, I'm gonna jump to the side, I'm gonna glide just a little further, just keep going, and then I'm gonna hit you. Ask it to spit on it. Dodge! I dodge backwards and then I push the dodge stick to the left and it hit me again and it didn't go. The one dodge that actually would have mattered. Good. Recovery time for all the regular time. Just quit. Good fucking. Real time. I need real time. Because that's what my reflexes are for, apparently. Real time. Dead. Like, I don't fucking even care. Don't miss the fucking poke, you fucking idiot. Please don't. Stagger. You just didn't. You guys all have to hit you. Why are you just going to it's too unlocked, so I know that this is. And I know goddamn well I had hit you before. Like, I didn't realize that meter reset. That's good. I can only, it's literally Capra all over again. I can only attack after two specific moves. That's assuming that one time doesn't fucking do some stupid shit. Back. No, that's long trouble. I fucking dodged to the left. Spacing is what is killing me, honestly. I haven't died to, well, I think snow's been a cause of my death. Like, it's been almost like. Fucking glitch out, it wouldn't be so fucking stressful and like nerve-wracking. Okay, he's coming. Oh, he's gonna stop, and then he will literally pick up and finish that attack whenever he fucking gets little goddamn part is on. Oh, see? He fucking did it! Who's to say that he doesn't actually finish the attack? Or do what he did and do a different attack? Like, you can't. You have to be clairvoyant. Like, you can't. There's no learning. I totally thought, like, okay, if I could just sidestep this, he's gonna hit next to me and I can hit him. Why did I? Stop. It's so much more frustrating to die when you know you hit the dodge button and it didn't do anything. Like, it's a thousand times more frustrating. Sure to fuck. consistently one after another staggers him. It God, I knew that. Now that I'm saying it out loud. When he's doing that charge, no, it's blind fucking confidence that I know how to dodge. Just the controller and buttons to cooperate. I can't get fucking lucky. Like, I'll get a good start and just like Einstein, please just cradle my balls like 3 seconds tops. But the motherfucker shoots lightning out of his fucking spear, so why am I surprised by it? God damn it. understand this, but I don't want to blame myself right now. I'm mad. Mike.
Fuck, you know, go the goddamn direction. There's nothing stopping. Literally, nothing stopping.
Like, I'm fairly certain. Hold on, hold on. I'll let you know. I don't know. I think I'm fucking. Tricks. Dunk master. I can't say that. That I don't have time to get out of the way of the upcoming attack. Once I know it's coming, I'm hitting the dog. And my character's just like, I feel. Are you sure? Thank you. really a low level anymore. That's cool. I'm zipping one shot. Like, I'm level 72. I think that's... Okay. So there's a fucking zone. You can't. You don't fucking care. Away from you, like, okay. I had to stop my fucking self. Cause what? Ornstein just killed me. Thank you. manipulate their AI in pretty much every other way. Don't know how you can see. Fucking minutes to get back around the room to I made it up. Just make him dodge the lightning and you can have her dodge my hand and get the lightning ready. Want them to die. I don't. For being able to be staggered, and that was really all the openings that I have. Time. And this is where we'll pick up next time. Let's get these souls real fast. Thanks for watching that masochism that I endured.